How it is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Soul Silver. In the last episode of Let's Play Pokemon Soul Silver, we took on Salvan City's gym leader. What's her name? Erica. And in this episode, we're going to take on Saffron City's gym leader, Sabrina. And yeah, let's talk to Sabrina. And here we go, Ethan versus Sabrina. And Sabrina is going to send out Saya, which I'm going to obliterate with a Mega Horn. Stab, 120 base power, Mega Horn, 85% accurate, super effective. And she's going to send out her Mr. Mime, which went down to another Mega Horn. This might be a sweep with Sokka, guys. The last gym, they had some Bug-type resistant Pokemon. So, yeah, she stupidly went. So, no, it's not a stupid play. But she can't survive anyway. So, what's the matter, Sabrina? And now you're going to give me Calm Mind. Yes? Right, Sabrina? Right? Please give me Calm Mind. TM48. Skill Swap? Can't you get just give me a better TM than that? And yeah, I'm gonna heal up our party. In the last episode, we ended in a very, very different spot, so which is very new for us. What time? In this first ever episode of Let's Play Pokemon Soul Silver, I ended the episode in a different place. So yeah, I'm gonna see you guys in this. Cerulean City. Okay guys, we are back at Cerulean City now, and in this episode we are going to take on Misty if possible, or I might just end of the episode like I did last time. And I off screen grinded against this trainer, so there is not a little bit of that of Pokemon getting knocked out, because they already got knocked out off screen. So what's the point? And I want to get this item so badly. Having Scout really helping us. We got the protein. And our dad. And Misty. Let's quickly go to the gym, guys. And yeah, let's go into the gym. I healed up our party, so nothing can matter now. Let's battle her. Golduck, I have discharge for ya. Misty adding Quagsire, no problem. Ampharos can learn Grass Knot, but I don't know where we can get that. But no problem. Horsey. And the last time I took on two gyms in one episode is in this playthrough where I took on Claire. That girl's name is Jasmine and Prize in the episode, and I took on Misty and Surge in one episode, and this episode we are taking on Sabrina and Misty in one episode. So Misty, you got an honor for me. You got some honors. Hey, you girl. Okay. In the last episode, we took on some story stuff. I think story stuff being taking on gym leaders, nothing. And we are at level 55 now. Light is at level 55, guys. Light is... In the first game, I'm thinking Sokka can be our ace. It's very weird that I thought of taking out Sokka on the team, and Sokka being our ace is nice, because it will help with us with Red very well, with his Snorlax, with his Venusaur, with his Pikachu by learning Earthquake. So that could be nice though. And yeah, okay, we are at Misty now. मिस्टी 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 here we go Ethan versus Cerulean City's gym leader मिस्टी मिस्टी इज गोना ओपन अप विद हर गोल्ड कटलर 49 ओके डिस्चार्ज टू द फेस एंड यू आर गॉन And she's gonna send out her squags there. I'm not gonna risk taking an earthquake. I'm gonna switch out into her Sokka Ares Pokemon. She's gonna start with Trendance. I think she had a couple of swift swimmers, guys. Even if she send out her Starmie, we have Mega Hunt. So she had a Lapras, we have close combat. Go to hell, Lapras. Lapras, baby, Lapras. She's underleveled though. She's underleveled than Erica. Yes, Erika had a level 56 Wild Plume and in off screen when I'm training against some Pokemon, some trainers, there's a trainer with a level 65 Magikarp. It's level 65 but it's a Magikarp though. And we are only 5 minutes in this episode and we took down half of Kanto gym leaders. So, what? The hell? We are only 3 episodes in the first game, if I remember. If I done the... And let's take on some more story stuff in this episode. I think let's go to Lavender Town now. I'll see you guys when I reach Lavender Town. And we are back at Lavender Town now. And we are only 6 minutes in this episode. And yeah, last episode. I don't know how. Now can you give me where I can upgrade that? Oh, I remember now. I think if you go to Saffron City, like here, there's a girl, copycat girl. If you remember her, she'll teach her Pokemon copycat. In Kanto games, of course, in post game. But in this game, yes. In this game, if you talk to her, she'll cry and... What the hell? She had her Clefairy doll. Hi. What should I do now? Let's talk to the magnet train persons. Oh, we want to give magnet to the power plants. I forgot about that. And let's go to Cerulean. Let's go back to Cerulean. How can I forget that, man? I forgot like this, a thing like this in Kanto post game 2. I forgot to give Sapphire to Celio. And I can't. It's deja vu. These games are sequels. And I forgot both what to do in both sequels. I'm not even joking. Guys. And let's talk to this. And I might pop a Peripal. Magnet. I freaking hate you guys. Stupid Wild Encounters. Episode 2. What is this? Is this episode 2? No, it's episode 3 of post game. So, no. I wish this is episode 2 of the post game because I can name it Pokemon Soul Silver. Post game, episode 2. Stupid Wild Encounters are bothering me. Part 2. And where is the chief? Are you the chief? Yes. Running. We got TM57, Charge Beam. And. That's it? You can't give me anything? Okay, in that case, let's go to her again. I think now we can activate the story stuff. And Pokemon. Let's go. To Johto. It's gone. It's a brand new world. It's a brand new world. Now we are doing some story stuff. Pokemon story stuff, Johto. Now let's go back to Vermilion City. Oh God, we are. Half screen went to Fuchsia when I'm grinding against that trainer. And we are almost 10 minutes in. And let's go. I think to this man. We got the lost item, guys. And let's quickly give it to her. Copycat girl. Hey, Steven! Okay, we are Latios. You are champion of the Hoenn region. I'm going to take on the Hoenn region in the next series. So do not get ready to get your ass handed, Steven. Like I got ass handed from Lance. I think you will obliterate me. And we got the magnet train pass. And now we officially can go back to Johto. To Johto. Oh, this is so cool. The train. Oh, shit. And we are going back to Johto. To Johto. And yeah, we arrived at Johto, guys. That's it for this episode, guys. I'll see you in next episode of Let's Play Pokemon Soul Silver. Peace out.